To install the device on the survey pole, using the quick release, you can take a look here and see the blue mark. You will need to match it with the blue mark right on the quick release. So I'm placing the device here and just turn it till I hear a click. And here we are. So now let's turn the device on. And while it's turning on, I can show you how to work with the visual capture, another new feature that we have that is supported for Reach RS4 Pro. So for that, let's go to the project where we have already a prepared set with the pictures and collect a point on it. So we just open in the list of objects, finding our set there. And yeah, you can see all the pictures right here. So let's try to do a measurement based on it. How to do that? First, you need to, just choose it here. We choose the corner, let's try this one, and click measure point. Now you will see it on other points, but yeah, you can see that it a little bit drifts apart, so we can adjust the location on other pictures as well. Now it should be more stable, yeah. If needed, you can adjust it on the other locations too. And while, like once you're ready, you can click review and check it all here. So you will see all the pictures and the ones on which the point was found. You also can see here with these ticks, with the marks, the pictures where you adjusted the location, and you'll see the calculated position and the estimated accuracy for it. So let's save new point to the project. You can choose here the name, the description, and let's, the code. We'll choose just an anchor this time. And we click save. After that, the point appears in the project and we already can work with it. It's basically like doing a regular survey, but just with the pictures. And now our device is loaded. So let's try the new feature with the AR stick out right on it. For that, we're gonna use Wi-Fi connection to the unit. And yeah, it already has configured correction input via NTRIP. So what we need is just to pass the alignment again. Using tilt compensation here is also vital because it directly affects how the camera works. Now we are ready. Okay, so how to use the stick out with the camera? First, we need to choose the picture we are sticking out as usual. And here you will have an option to use AR for that. Let's click on it. And now we have the image from the camera. So it'll direct me to the location where my point is. Now we will need to move with the device, and yeah, when we get to the direction of 3.5 meters to the point, it will switch from the upper camera to the lower one. Closer. Yeah, now we have an image from the lower camera. So, yeah, it should be somewhere here. Yeah, that was our point. And this is how it's done. So thank you very much for watching and see you next time.